this is the knobs right there. Like, she's like, no one-on-ones, that's it. You know what I mean? Like, she's very...
I don't know what you mean is what I'm going to say.
Blink once if
I don't officially know, I'll say. Oh, wow. Hair flat, flat. Yeah. This man on for a bit.
Dude, it's been a minute since we've actually, like, had a chance to talk. I know. Man. But, yeah, she made it very clear that that's...
And you have not shared that with them, I presume.
Of course not. Like, dude. Okay. So we've had that discussion.
Yeah.
I agree with that. Like, game-wise. Like, love him as a person. Hilarious person. Enjoy having him in the house. Game-wise, he has the social skills to lead them two together. They have the skills to blow up anything. So I'm thinking, like, long-term, once this becomes an individual game, I'm really scared of this person.
I get you.
What do you think?
As...
What do you think that this person... Why do you feel like this person is... I know, obviously, it's a duo. And I'm not asking as an individual as far as working with them, but what do you feel is threatening here?
She'll always be loyal to him.
Okay, but as an individual.
I don't have much trust with her. I think she, I tell him and he turns around and tells someone else.
Do you think that you're the only person that feels that way? In the house?
If people... I don't think you have to be very good at reading people to get that sense from her. That's what I'll say.
Assassin question.
That's what I'll say.
Okay.
But it sounds like you're on a similar page.
No, so what I'm thinking is that... can we get another minute, French?
Oh, you heard me. I can't hear you.
No worries. I was asking if we get another minute.
Yeah, thanks.
And then did you want to talk to me or him after?
I want to talk to both of you.
Okay, cool. Yeah, thanks. Where I'm, and we don't know, because at the end of the day, it's a game.
I turned down a little bit. He's sitting outside.
Wait, what is
it? I don't know how much you can hear.
Oh, yeah, just keep it. Yeah, keep it down. Okay. I thought you were saying turn it up. I was like, I can't really hear him. and here's the thing, you can never know. Because I don't know what type of game people want to play.